for anybody and everybody who wants to experience in his or her life real happiness, one thing should be clear. As long as you keep generating negativity, anger, hatred for anybody, for any reason, that doesn't matter, you can never experience that peace or happiness in your life. Peace and happiness on one side, anger, hatred, other side, negativity, other side. So peace and happiness, along with negative thoughts, negative vibrations, cannot stay together. So all you need to do is be more conscious, basically. Try or be more alert and make sure that as much as you can try not to generate negative thoughts or negative feelings for anybody. Another basically easier option is, along with that, try meditation morning, evening, every day, even 10 minutes, and it will help you basically, because with the meditation it happens that you start releasing impurities out of your mind. So there'll be less anger, less negativity, less hatred, and that actually helps you to become more peaceful and happiness. I will basically give a link in the description about meditation. You can try that. Thank you very much for watching it, and feel free to basically write your comments.